Alrighty, I have some awesome behind the scenes footage and just up close and personal footage of Sheikra from Busch Gardens, Tampa. Thanks to Itai, one of our influencers for Amusement Insiders. Itai is doing a lot of amazing work for Amusement Insiders, and I'm so excited for what Itai has for us and Busch Gardens Tampa coming up. We have a lot of behind the scenes stuff coming and some cool construction updates and vlogs as well. But I thought, what better thing to present to you guys on the Amusement Insiders channel than a dive coaster tour, since I'm so obsessed with dive coasters and I like to over promote the dive coaster. What better way than to actually promote what I love? And no, in no way, shape, or form do I think the dive coaster is the best coaster model in the world. I do think that Yukon Striker is an amazing dive coaster, and I will stand by the fact that dive coasters are still amazing coasters and the general public eat them up. But I thought, what better way and what better day to present a dive coaster behind the scenes tour than today. So hopefully you guys really enjoy the footage. I'm going to shut up now so you guys can just sit back, enjoy, and watch Sheikra behind the scenes tour and just some up close cinematic shots of it operating. So hopefully you guys enjoy this. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't, and share this video for others to enjoy. Hopefully you guys had an amazing Boxing Day and an amazing holiday. Have a great one, guys. Bye.
What this does is engage. As it is going up the lift, it attaches to the chain on the lift to pull it up. The one right above your head, sir. This one is called the drop chain. It's specific to our drop. Have you guys ridden the ride before?
Yes.
So you know that as it's coming around the curve, kind of hangs you over the edge a little bit for suspense. That is what this is responsible for.
This means like stick down.
Shut up!
Yo, you would have caught us perfect.
Yeah. Look at
it! You would have caught me in the corner.
Yeah.